Veteran actor Vinod Khanna, who had been very unwell since past few months, passed away at a Mumbai hospital on Thursday. He was 70. Reportedly, Khanna was suffering from bladder cancer. However, his son Rahul Khanna had stated that his dad got admitted to the hospital for severe dehydration. When a hospital picture of Vinod Khanna surfaced, it shocked his fans as he looked like a mere shadow of his former dashing self in it. We at Movie Talkies offer our condolences to the Khanna family.